here today near Salome, Arizona, and the goal is, well, I'm biking from the small town of Harcouvar, which is right next to Salome, biking over to Salome Peak, and I'm gonna attempt to summit that today.
Abandoned and deserted like the showering sky. Every phantom will become an everyday person. Please bear with me, invisible city.
Saddle I'm heading to. First I'm gonna check this out, and then I think I might take the ridge all the way.
Please bear with me, invisible cities. Please bear with me, invisible cities.
Made it up to the ridge. Every step I get closer to the saddle, the look of the climb changes. Hello. These guys came out of nowhere. I probably do think I'm gonna die. Watching out for all the cholla spikes on the ground. That's probably what's making it take so long. But it's alright, it's beautiful.
Tables and chairs. Is the television on downstairs?
It's on paper.
I see a deer in the yard, looking for a meal in the morning. You're reading books on tape in the bedroom, 'cause you lost your vision last year. Kids who won't kill what the kids who can't. I'm not afraid to die.
done and over this. Two done again, I'll be out the main saddle. This is what the terrain's looking like now. Just got stung by a bee. It makes me sad. First time ever being stung by a bee, though, believe it or not. I don't think the mountain has a name, but I feel like it should have one. I don't know.
I see a bird outside looking for a breeze in the morning. We play Chinese checkers in the living room. But you left your house last year.
Beginning of what I believe is called Grand Wash in the area, but I'm not sure. I just know it's named, and almost nothing out here is named. But yeah, beautiful area. Here's my route up this. There we go. Here's the ridge. Got to that cactus toy garden, which doesn't look very difficult from here, but it's very hard to get around a lot. I started way down on those small looking ridges on the other side of this valley here, kind of to the left. And I followed that, went down the big drop, went up this ridge here, down, and back up. Man, that's looking dangerous. So I'm not sure. I'll have to think about if I'm making it or not. Well, I think this calls an end for my hike in this area. I'm satisfied. I've seen views to that way, and I've seen this wash, and I really wanted to see that. It's just been very beautiful, very fun. But I know I could go up that and make it across probably. But I'm not sure I want to take the risk when I'm alone in the middle of nowhere. And especially because there's like some pretty fresh mountain lion pooping right up there. And if I ran into one of those on that climb, that wouldn't go well. So I'm satisfied for now. I'll be back. I'll make it up there. But for now, I'm gonna head down. And yeah, gotta head down this canyon here. That's more of a wash, but I'll head back to my bike and then bike back. almost back to the bike. And hiking through this open area for a while, just kind of like up and down through washes. Trying, kind of going around it too to find a spot where I can actually go in and out. But almost there. It's by the mountain with that cactus on it, which you probably can't see, but there's a saguaro cactus on top of the mountain over there with an arm sticking left, and it's there, roughly. Canyon is like 20 feet down there. I think I see the old the road up there that I went up. Also, that mountain I found, what's off? I don't know the name, I'm dubbing Chocolate Mountain. It's not very creative, but it's tough. And then that path, that very common and easy to see pass, because it's a highway way out there. I don't think it has a name either. Call it. But here's the road I came in on. My bike is on the outside of that tree. Made it back to my trusty steed. Feels good to make it back to the bike. It's pretty. The last section is kind of grueling, just going up and out of washes, kind of bushwhacky. But yeah, my route, I went up this road, followed the ridge all the way around, down the Big Saddle, Siloam Pass, I'm calling, or Siloam Saddle, depends on if it's a saddle or a pass. And then, and up about, right before that big bump in the middle of that mountain there, came back down, and kind of contoured along that until I got back here. And now I got a bike back to those towns out there. Actually, the town more like over there. Called Harkabar, where I'm staying. Oops, they pissed them off. Sorry, bees. I wasn't thinking. Thank you.